guys. Which Ultrabook are you using right now, and what is your opinion on it? Let me know in the comments. Number 5. LG Gram 17 – Best 17-inch Laptop. This laptop also comes equipped with amazing performance specifications for productivity, the best battery life in its class, and a great value for its price. Let's take a closer look. Let's first talk about the build quality of the LG Gram 17Z90P. This laptop is built by utilizing a special metal alloy that's made out of nanocarbon and magnesium, making it extremely light at just 2.9 pounds, which is featherweight for its size. Also, I should mention that the design is very tasteful and will look good on the desk. There are also plenty of ports here, as it's equipped with an HDMI, microSD, three USB 3.0 ports, a USB Type-C port, and a headphone jack. Its 17-inch screen is one of its strongest features. In terms of performance, it's not top of the class, but it has plenty going on to make you happy. For example, it's packed with an Intel Evo 11th Gen Core i7-1165G7 CPU, 16GB of RAM, and 2TB of SSD for storage, which translates into excellent performance for productivity and daily tasks. The biggest selling point of this laptop, though, is its amazing battery life. During my tests, it lasted about 12 hours, which is astounding and better than anything out there. A must consider. Number 4. ASUS ZenBook 13 OLED – Best Display. The ASUS ZenBook 13 offers awesome performance, a gorgeous OLED display, and long battery life, but its compact design puts the keyboard in an uncomfortable position. This machine packs stellar performance from its Intel Core i7-1165G7 CPU, a vibrant 13.3-inch 1080p OLED display, long battery life, and well-rounded speakers wrapped into a sleek ultra-portable chassis. The only bummer is that the chassis is a tad too small, causing the keyboard and touchpad to be cramped and uncomfortable to use. The ASUS ZenBook 13's pine gray hood forms delicately brushed concentric circles around the glossy silver ASUS logo on the right-hand side. Drifting my eyes toward the hinge, I noticed a very thin ZenBook series logo painted on it. On board the ZenBook 13 is the DTS audio processing software, which features presets for music, movies, games, and custom audio. The music preset worked very well while listening to music. The ZenBook 13 lasted 13 hours and 49 minutes in our battery test, crushing the 1009 premium laptop average. Despite being so compact, the ZenBook 13 remains relatively cool under the hood. The ASUS ZenBook 13 UM325S is a great ultra-portable laptop. It rocks awesome performance, stellar battery life, a lovely OLED display, and powerful speakers. The only shortcoming is its compact design. It's wonderfully portable, but it makes the keyboard and touchpad somewhat uncomfortable to use. Number 3. HP Spectre X360 – Best 14-inch Laptop. Straight out of the box, it's clear that the HP Spectre X360 of 2020 is a high-quality piece of hardware. The brushed metal finish means the whole laptop feels robust, and the same build quality extends to the namesake 360-degree hinge that enables it to swap between laptop and tablet modes. Power buttons are typically found somewhere on the top portion of the keyboard deck or somewhere on the side, but on the Spectre X360 14, the power button is camouflaged on the left beveled edge of the HP convertible. It also has a very stunning display. The HP Spectre X360 2-in-1 PC automatically adapts to your surroundings for the best on-screen image. It adjusts performance settings based on your needs and provides useful privacy features with a click. Intel's 11th generation laptop CPUs pull their weight and then some, so pairing one with a solid 32GB of high-speed RAM means that the HP Spectre X360 chews up everyday work tasks with ease. The battery life is still good. Standard use will see it last all workday, around 10 hours, without needing to charge. With good battery life and the help of Windows 10's tablet mode, this device is as flexible as they come. Number 2. HP Elite Dragonfly – Best for Business. The HP Elite Dragonfly offers tons of security, nearly 13 hours of battery life, and solid performance in one of the prettiest chassis ever. Simply put, this laptop is absolutely stunning. It comes in a gorgeous iridescent dragonfly blue color option that simply stands out wherever you plop it down. Thanks to the magnesium chassis, it's extremely light, too. You can find the Dragonfly with a 1000 nit 1080p display with SureView, or opt for a 550 nit 4K display, and we're sure both of those look absolutely phenomenal. The keyboard on this is absolutely sublime. With how thin this laptop is, HP could have easily got away with putting a shallow clicky affair in there. in the likes of Apple Butterfly keyboards, but it didn't. It's packed with an Intel i5 processor with 16GB of RAM and 256GB SSD. The Dragonfly is louder than its namesake, but not by much. Outfitted with a 4-cell 56-watt-hour battery, the laptop can last up to 13 hours, which consists of continuous web surfing at 150 nits of brightness. This Dragonfly is a luxury product. It's the Galaxy S20 Ultra or the iPhone 11 Pro Max of business laptops. It's awesome, but most people don't need it. If you can go without the fancy features, a cheaper configuration will work just fine. Number 1. MacBook Pro M1 – Best Overall. The MacBook Pro with M1 is a laptop with an unbeatable combo of power and endurance, making it one of the best laptops you can buy right now. And I know this because I've been using this system for a few months to plow through my workload, and I can barely get this machine to stutter no matter what I throw at it. The easiest way to sum up the MacBook Pro M1's performance is that the barriers between you and getting stuff done melt away. The MacBook Pro M1 is one of the most exciting releases from Apple for a while thanks to its new M1 silicon brains, but you probably wouldn't think that when you first get it out of the box. Unlike the new MacBook Air M1 of 2020, which runs silently thanks to its fanless design, the MacBook Pro does still have fans, and they do kick in after a while when you're doing some strenuous work on the device. Apple claims that the MacBook Pro has the longest battery life ever in a Mac, promising a huge 17 hours of wireless web browsing and up to 20 hours of video playback, a whopping 10 hours more than the previous model. The MacBook Pro has had an impressive power boost thanks to the new M1 chip. It's genuinely quite exciting what Apple has achieved here. Buying guide. Build quality. It may seem obvious, but build quality is very important in an Ultrabook. Some manufacturers try to cut corners and weight by adding more plastic to the device, while others go for aluminium and fiber-inspired builds. The rule of thumb in these cases is the less the plastic, the longer the Ultrabook is likely to last. Also, pay attention to the weight. Anything that weighs over 1.75 kilograms is getting dangerously close to traditional notebook territory. Processor speed. Ultrabooks are designed for very fast operations but are not meant for heavy-duty gaming or multimedia, so don't be impressed if the salesperson quotes high figures or opt for the fastest processor you see. In most cases, you'll find that for a good performance, an Intel Core i5 processor running at a speed of 1.6 GHz will more than suffice for most of your browsing and basic computing requirements. Connectivity and ports. The slimness that is the trademark of most Ultrabooks often comes at the cost of ports and connectivity, so check the number of ports it has, USB, HDMI, etc., as well as connectivity options like Wi-Fi, 3G, Ethernet, etc. Also check the versions of the connectivity options, for example, Wi-Fi 802.11a, b, g, or n, or a variant of Bluetooth, number 1, number 2, and so on. The more and the newer the options, the better your experience is likely to be. Battery. Good battery life is one of the cornerstones of the Ultrabook concept, but good is comparative and depends on what you need. Most Ultrabooks come with about 6 hours of battery life, but in many cases this cannot be extended by using a supplementary battery as in traditional notebooks. So choose wisely, as you're likely to be stuck with what you